Can't believe you eat that food.
Only hey, one you in the paper, right? You are 200 years old. Pretty good for your age, huh?
Pretty good for your age. Yep, pretty good. Oh shit. Sounds as if anybody's up.
Hello there. Did you need something?
Yeah, I have this bloatfly gland. You asked for it.
Oh, the field trip, of course. Oh, wonderful. Let me just take that. These glands are definitely the product of adaptation to radioactive exposure. Maybe our own insides have adapted as well. Wouldn't that be something? Here's a little reward for my new junior scientist.
Hey, Dr. Duff.
There's my junior scientist. Hope you're continuing your own biological field work. Did you know in chemistry you should never mix a base into an acidic compound? Lost a few eyebrows that way, I'll tell ya.
Dr. Duff.
Nuclear power destroyed the world, but without it, Diamond City wouldn't have any electricity.
That's really interesting. Right. Let's go and kill something.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends, but Pipe is kind of a troublemaker.
She's standing right behind you, by the way, you know, in case you didn't realize, but never mind. You know, she's, you know, in, like, you know, suit of bloody armor, you know, knock you into Kingdom Come with one blow, probably. Oh, there's the death stat. Okay, alright. What am I gonna do next? Cleaning the wave, major health. So, might as well go and see them, I guess. Yep.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I already cleared that place out.
You did? Oh, that's a relief. It's been hard on everyone, having to keep an eye over our shoulder all the time. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Cool. Thank you. Let's all scrap some of this shit. I not scrap. Couldn't scrap that in Fallout 4. I used to do my head in. Don't know why I can't scrap it anyway. Not scrap, to be honest. Bit rubbish. Never mind. Let's grab that one. It's a bit poor. Thought I would have been able to scrap those trees. Never mind.
Not for long, you don't.
Keep buzzing. Where much did it go? What if the there's a Deathclaw down here? I wonder if he's back again. Last time I killed a Deathclaw, punched my cat in the face. Very nice. Deathclaw, you're going for a swim. Yep, down the hole. Assuming he's gonna go down the hole. Oh no, he's still there. Come on, down the hole. That's it, down the hole. Bye bye. There he goes. Oh no, he's stuck there, but I mind. Shit, I carried 89. Oh my god. I wonder, so much crap away. Oh. Now, that's one of my favourite places in the VR game. Well, in the Fallout 4 game as well, actually, on 2D. That is one of my favourite places. There's raiders there. When you ring the bell, there's a bit of a surprise. So let's go and have a look-see. There's also a My Alert Queen around here somewhere as well. That's very cool. Well, at least this one's got quite a bright aim thing on it. Go for a walk. Seems to be walking quite steadily. Normally I walk really slowly through here. I wonder if it's because I started pressing run. As I jumped in, that might be. Circumvent around and come in from the back so I don't notify the raiders. And then we can have a bit of fun. What the hell are you doing, Piper? Come on. Grenades. This is fun.
Picked on the wrong people today.
Somebody's having a good day. He's definitely having a good day. Oh! That's all that's left of somebody. Oh my god. Death claws don't take any prisoners. Oh, we've lost his head.
That's it.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Okay. Oh, it doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter about this, because I can just fast travel. So, no, we'll go back to Sanctuary first, like. Yeah, go back to Sanctuary. And I can drop off all of this armor and we'll create a we'll create something for all of the crap and I can just sell it all together. So I've got one, right, weapons. Create another container. Oh, no.
Sun goes down, crazies come out.
Alright, yeah. Create another container for the crap.